Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here, then. Society balls. She'll be home soon. I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned. Mémoire de Monsieur d'Artagnan. Elise's favorite. Du monde et de la lumière ou Descartes. Never could get through that one. Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Hear, hear, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arno.
Le Chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the way...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please.
Charles Gabriel Civet.
Two guests.
Next, please.
Quite the turnout.
Quite!
Thank you.
they're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the Delacere girl.
Is it shift change yet? Look at that one. Pretty sure his shoes cost more than my rent.
In if I do.
What? Certainly not.
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
You, come here.
Turnout this evening.
I can't remember the last time we were all together like this.
It must have been that business with,
And I would thank you not to speak of that.
Madam.
M'accorderiez-vous cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour.
She always did love the chase.
you seem to have caused quite a commotion.
What can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. Are you wearing one of my father's suits?
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Who's in there? Ouvrez!
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go!
We are pursuing an interloper, Mademoiselle de la Fere. Have you seen him?
No, I didn't think that he climbed stairs. Nor were those little rooms. And how did they get out of the royal menagerie?
Not an antelope, an
interloper. Duty, but no.
Waste of time. There's nobody out here.
Who's even going to come out here?
10 to 1 I end the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
In a ditch. Blah.
You all right, monsieur? Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur? Monsieur de la Serre? Monsieur de la Serre!
away! Guards! Help! Murder!
Mon Dieu! He's killed Lord de la Serre.